doing a little Boxing Day giving back today. Spent a good hour packing up boxes at Rotary today. What was I gonna say? I always do this. I always just completely forget what I'm gonna say. Spent a good hour packing up some bags for the Rotary Senior Citizens Boxing Day lunch. My dad and I go every year on Boxing Day. Really enjoy doing it every year. A lot of the time we get very caught up with family and friends over Christmas, and this is just a good way to give back to everybody in general. And that's what Christmas is about. Don't have very many serious videos. That's a serious part. My cousin Mikey got an electric scooter and a remote control car for Christmas, so him and I are gonna test which one goes fast by racing. Whoa. Race number two. Just a couple island boys foraging for a little bit of dinner. Woohoo! We're going lobstering.
What you call it?
Yeah, boy. Your turn.
My turn.
Scooped up three conchs while we were freediving today. It was like 60 feet, it was insanely deep, so I couldn't go down because I had my camera. But Radley, Duncan, and Alex killed it. Collected three conchs, now we have ceviche.
Okay, let's go. I don't know.
It's the penis.
It's just protein, huh?
Oh, you won. You nasty, the way you slurped that in. Now we have ceviche, we have hot dogs on the grill, our Corona's flowing. Good day.
Hit me up if you want general business advice. I've watched a lot of YouTube.
What?
Beautiful. Just had a nice little 3-hour work session in Starbucks. Got a couple errands to run, and then I'm heading to the beach with my friend Nathan and Theo. Surf, 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 surf. Air pump to Mimi. Yeah. I have an air pump for you guys.
Oh, thank you, man.
No problemo. Nathan, what is going on, sir?
Hey, you already know, like, it's a Lily's flex, so follow me at Merrick_Musee, like, you.
The kid is always plugging himself.
Wow, you really got some pre-Lily's games going on there, huh? Up so fast, yeah,
100 on a dash, yeah. Let us see one fight.
Well, that sucks. There was no fight.
So, just finished up at Lily's. Sorry I didn't vlog. Not a lot of cameras in there. But,
oh.
Donkey Poo.
Hey.
Is Drunky Poo. Taylor got a part. Let me just act sober. Taylor got approached by multiple people saying, hey, I watch your brother's vlogs. Like, hey, I'm my own person, people. Like, if you see me in public, just call me Taylor. I'm not just that vlogger boy's sister. I'm my own person. Ryan, cut this out.
No, that's going in.
It's time for some Al Kebab. Let's get this poutine.